You're going to do it backwards with other tricks in the middle of them. Now they've become so fast, so technical, so dangerous that oftentimes you miss what's going on. So what we're going to do is play a little game that we've devised. This is going to show you the breakdown of what goes into the biggest tricks in the world. First of all, we're going to send someone over the ramp. They get to do any trick they want right way up. The guy behind him has no idea what that trick is, but he has to do it in a backflip. It's a little game of chicken we like to call Big Air. Are you ready? Let's bring him in, Bruce. Send him in. The challenge is set. Adam Jones.
Or Hop Shaolin.
It's a Shaolin Mahal backflip. Who's going to do it upside down? It's Clinton Moore.
It's called the roar, the tsunami, the kiss of death. Upright at the handstand, upside down, you're swinging off the monkey bars. Make some noise for Clinton Moore and Josh Shearer.
Check that replay, fully synchronized. Portland, Oregon, let's hear it for the two champions, Clinton Moore and Josh Shearer.
There's a rule at Nitro Circus. Every trick must get harder than the trick that came before it. So with that in mind, you want some more?
Yeah!
Woo! What else you got? Harry Mink!
Here's Harry. Oh, stop it. The double grab. Really now?
This is absolutely huge. The double grab. You just saw Harry Mink get in the air, take both hands off the bars, take them all the way down the back of the bike, then he extended Superman style. The problem is when you do that upside down, you stop the rotation of the bike. That means without pulling on the bike, you gotta leap forward, get your hands on the bars, get your feet on the pegs, and then pull it all the way around. This is an absolutely insane trick, so who wants to see it?
Hang on, hang on, hang on.
outdone. We have got a young man here who's 21 years of age from the Gold Coast in Australia. He has just joined Nitro Circus and he is fast becoming one of the biggest names in the business. Harry Pink has just said that he can do a trick even bigger than that. You just saw Adam Jones double grab Superman off the back of that pipe. Imagine if while you were upside down in that position, you let go of the bike completely. So the bike's above you, upside down, and you let go of the bike. This is the most dangerous trick in freestyle motocross. It doesn't happen every night. So if you guys want to see it, you got to start screaming. You got to start making some noise.
Back,
it's called the team
how he dominated the scooter world, but now his butt.